Yeah.
But,
yeah.
No, it's on your one of the girls. That's on, better you than me. Better you than me.
These shoes are so cute.
Yeah, they are cute. These are cute too.
Are you gonna, is somebody gonna be able to sit in that first seat right there or not?
Yeah, as long as they don't knock it over.
Sit right here.
Makes sense. Tell me where to sit. Kelly's probably gonna sit here.
Right.
So there we go. Sun pointing this way, that's not going to hurt them camera shots, is it? No? You're good? You know what? Yeah.
I've shot this place like four times.
I bet. Now, regular cameras, would that mess up regular cameras, you think?
This is a regular camera.
No, I meant even like a little disposable or something.
He's got one.
Should be fine.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it should be fine.
I didn't know how that works. But I'm not going to take any while you're taking any.
Come here, bud.
Every shot. Yeah, there's me.
Nice.
Welcome, beloved guests of Shauna and Paul. Today we're going to witness the marriage of these two amazing people, but first, I want to make a quick announcement. First of all, the sun's like blaring in my eyes, so I apologize if I'm squinting a lot. But Shauna and Paul have asked me to please silence your phones, put them away. And the reason for this is because they want you to really share in this moment with them. They don't want you to be distracted by your devices, so please, put them phones away. They have also asked that Paul's parents, Pete and Lisa, as well as Shauna's mother, Kelly, all know that they are so very thankful for everything they've helped with this endeavor. So from the bottom of all of our hearts, thank you.
Thank you.
comes our guy.
Should give the roof roof.
Nice. He looks good. That's very good. Looks good.
All rise.
They're very loud.
I know. She says she's going to make you guys wait.
What happened?
The music is off, so they're waiting for the music.
Well, I didn't get it right.
I don't know, Grandpa. Be patient. It's okay. Right. It's okay.
Huh?
A little technical difficulty. I heard her, she's going to some refund.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I have no idea. I have music on the ground. Wow, should I just play off my phone or no?
Well, someone thought you needed to wait just a little bit.
Yeah,
longer.
Just a little bit.
Anticipation.
Yeah.
She wants to make sure he cries.
Just kidding.
When the music goes on, we clap.
Not the same.
I'll be like, girl, you need to chill out. Take a chill pill.
You got any Kleenex in your thing?
No, why do you need a Kleenex?
My nose. Ask Michelle if she's got it.
Yeah, Kleenex.
No.
Maybe. Got any Kleenex? My nose is bad.
Look.
Use your math.
I get it. This is
there you go. That'll
work. This is, it's going to use my
something.
Use
why did you try it out.
He's like, I'll take one.
My legs are hurting from
all right, keep rising.
Come on, Grandpa, get over here, Grandma. Come on, so you can see her. God, her and Kelly look alike, don't they?
Oh, yeah.
I never realized that until we got home. Yeah, here she comes crying.
To rejoice with and for them in the new life they now undertake together. Shauna, Paul, the relationship you enter into today must be grounded in the strength of your love and the power of your faith in each other. To make your relationship succeed, it will take unending love. It will take trust to know in your hearts that you truly want what is best for one another, even without knowing what the future holds. If you both come freely and understand the responsibility and work involved to make your relationship thrive and are committed to not only each other, but to your family as well, please reply with, we do.
We do.
Can I have links, please? Paul, repeat after me. Shauna. You are my best friend.
Shauna, you are my best friend.
An everlasting companion.
Everlasting companion.
You have brought me.
You have brought me.
The truest happiness.
The truest happiness.
I have ever known.
I
take joy today.
Take joy today.
In committing my life to yours.
Committing my life to yours.
I promise to support you.
I promise to support you.
Through life's tough moments.
Through life's tough moments.
And find new reasons.
And find new reasons.
To love you every day.
To love you every day.
Now take this ring and place it on Shauna's hand. And repeat after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I promise to stand with you.
I promise to stand with you.
As we share this life.
As we share this life.
And cherish the memories.
And cherish the memories.
We make together. This ring symbolizes.
This ring symbolizes
my love for you.
My love for you.
And the commitments.
And the commitments
we made today.
We made today.
Shauna, repeat after me. Paul, you are my best friend.
Paul, you are my best friend.
An everlasting companion. You have brought me the truest happiness I have ever known. I take joy today in committing my life to yours. I promise to support you through life's tough moments and find new reasons to love you every day. Take this ring, place it on Paul's hand, and repeat after me.
With this ring,
I promise to stand
with you as
we share this life and cherish the memories
we make together.
This ring symbolizes my love for you
and the commitments
we made today. At this time, Shauna and Paul will take a moment to complete the Stand Unity ceremony. Shauna, Paul, please take one of the smaller vases of sand. Each color and grain of sand represents you as individuals. As you pour your sand into the vases together, it becomes impossible to separate the colors and grains of sand from one another. As such, it will be impossible to separate the two of you from one another. Your life and your love will now be as integrated together as these individual grains of sand are now. Oh, it's beautiful.
A little bit more. All the way.
She said, wait. Just pour the rest of it in there.
There you go. That's cool, though.
All right.
Shauna and Paul, you have come today of your own free will and in the presence of family and loved ones. You have declared your love and commitment to each other. You have given and received rings as a symbol of your promises. So, by the power vested in me, and by the power of your love and commitment to each other, I now pronounce you husband and wife. We will see your vows with a kiss.
Warmed up.
Excellent.